So fatty liver is sort of part and parcel of the whole metabolic syndrome, type 2 diabetes. And it's really what it sounds like. It's just a lot of fat jammed in the liver. And the liver is not designed to hold fat. Fat cells are designed to hold fat. The liver shouldn't have any fat. So when you do intermittent fasting or you do even extended fasting, the first place that it actually pulls the fat out of is the liver, which is great because if you have fatty liver disease, then here's a method of treatment, again, 100% natural, completely free. You don't need any special fancy equipment as a hospital program. You actually can implement this like immediately with just the knowledge. And you can actually cure fatty liver. So it's interesting because I see a lot of people who I pick up fatty liver in, and I actually think it's the easiest thing to treat because if they do what I tell them to do, it reverses virtually every single time. And yet this is a disease, fatty liver disease, which will soon become the number one liver disease in North America because hepatitis B, hepatitis C, they're going down. Alcohol, there will always be some alcohol, but the amount of alcoholic liver disease has not been increasing. But if you look at fatty liver disease, it's just skyrocketing. So it will very soon be it's certainly the commonest, but the commonest cause of end-stage liver disease as well. And it's completely treatable, completely preventable for free. And it's the same thing with diabetes, again, the commonest cause of kidney disease, preventable for free. So the liver is an organ that has a lot of reserve, so even if you do have it for a long time, you can still treat it and it will get better. So that's sort of the good news. You have lots of years that you could actually impact this disease and reverse it and they'll still get better.